Okay, put the battery back in the Ford, and we'll go ahead and crank it up and see what the voltmeter says. Just a little above 14 volts. All right, let's check the other one.